Hey, what's going on, everybody? Ahoy here. Welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. And today, guys, we'll be continuing our Let's Play on LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. So, in a previous episode, we started Episode 8, The Last Jedi. And we had, a pretty cool episode where we played as Poe Dameron in space, where we had an epic space battle with him. And then we switched over to Finn, where he's traveling through a planet to find a code breaker. And then finally, towards the end of the episode, we switched over to Rey. That continued the cliffhanger ending from The Force Awakens. I had to think about the name of episode 7 for a second there, but I managed to remember. So let's get right into it. So we gotta go find Luke, because let's just say Luke is not in the best mood to talk to Rey. Rey gave his old lightsaber to Luke, and pretty much he threw it out. Well, he did throw it out. Now, we gotta go find him and see what's going on. So let us go down back the path that we went on the previous episode. And there he is. He's just sweeping. Okay.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help.
He just locked himself in the room. That's not good. All right, let's go inside. How are we gonna go inside? By up here?
We'll have to find a way in there.
Alone.
How do we get inside? How do we open that gate? Can't break it, right? Oh, we can break it. Let's go inside.
Please stop following me.
We're gonna follow you until the ends of the earth, until you help us. Is it Mark Hamill that is voicing Luke in this game, or is it a different person? Because that voice is spot on.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
No, I don't think it is Mark Hamill that's doing the voice.
I don't know.
I'm gonna follow you until you agree to come with us. Come on, where are you taking us? Gotta follow you until you help us out.
You hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
I'm actually curious to see who voices Luke. I can't tell who voices him. Oh, he's running away.
Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he can. Just being annoying. Oh, he's singing the Star Wars theme song. That's pretty cool. That's actually pretty cool. Right, where are you going? Where are you leading us? We can't hit him. Can we shoot him? Oh yeah, we can. What? Are you scared?
It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Rey.
Where are you from, Rey?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere.
Not an option. Come on, man. Help us out. Okay. Where are you leading us? Wow, this area is huge. Where are you going, buddy?
Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful?
I've lost
my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me.
Oh, a pork took it. Alright, I guess that's our first mission. Go get Luke's milk bottle. I wonder where this obsession came from with Luke liking this milk in the LEGO games. I don't know where it came from. All of a sudden, all Luke does is drink that blue milk. I don't know what that obsession is. What now? Oh, we have to bring it back. Okay. Not a hard mission at all. I thought it was gonna be harder. Okay, let's go back towards him. Oh. That's so weird. I thought he was over there for a second. That's why I was going towards the right. He's over here. All right.
Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
Convincing Luke is the mission that we are going to be taking. Pretty interesting title. I wonder if we're going to convince him or not. What the heck? What is this? What is that? He's drinking his milk.
I know this place.
How do you know this place?
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No.
Oh! The Borgs, man.
Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end.
Oh no. That's not good at all. What's inside here? Just books? We can't really do anything. Alright, so let's go where Luke is. Where did he go? Just vanished off into space. Receive our first lesson from Luke. There's a kyber brick on that island over there. I wonder if we could get there. Oh, we need the Force or a Sith, I think. Okay. We go up here. Oh, more climbing. Come on. We're almost there. A little bit more. Little bit more. We're almost there. We're halfway there. Ooh, what is this area? What the heck? This is so cool. Did we even see this in the movie? I don't think we did.
Start your training.
Yeah, let's start our training. Chewbacca is just like a sidekick. Reach out. Luke is like, get out of here, Chewbacca.
What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place. It's calling me.
Resist it. You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Oh no, Luke is disappointed. Chewbacca with his cookie. Alright, so I guess that's our next objective? Going to the cave? Alright, let's see what's inside the cave. From what I got, the dark side. I think Luke wasn't too happy that Rey is gonna go to dark hole. Dark cave, whatever it is. Okay, so it should be around this corner, no? I can right over here. What the heck? Getting a little bit closer. Oh, we made it. This is the cave. What the heck? I don't think that looks good. Do we, like, fall down? Yes, we do. Oh, no. Mirror. You see that? What are we supposed to do? Oh, there's something here. What is that? So confused. Oh, but then there's another portal here. Oh, okay. I thought it was gonna be like two different portals and we have to choose. Jump. There's one. The the other one. Why can't I not see myself in this mirror? Here? Well, if it's a mirror, it should be over here, no? Why am I being stupid about this? I can see myself in this one. I don't understand. Oh, there we go. There we go. That was a weird one. That was very weird. And confusing. Right, so... Okay, I think I seem to understand this one. Got one of them. There we go. I think I seem to be getting... It's a very cool concept, though. I'll give them that. Very unique. Jedi training is the next mission. Or... same mission? Oh, they did this Lego scene. You'll bring Lego style. To me.
Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened?
Freaking Kylo.
He had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it.
This scene was so hated in the trilogy that Luke did that.
Stop!
Oh, Luke's even Chewbacca.
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
What the heck? We're fighting Luke Skywalker? What is this? What the heck is this game, man? This is not something I expected at all, to be genuinely honest.
Stop this!
Dodge.
Luke, I need to know.
Oh no. Oh snap.
What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart.
That picture.
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
Oh, there's Yoda!
I'm ending all of this.
Did not work. Oh, I guess it did. Oh no. Yeah, the Jedi tech.
Lost Ben Solo, beauty. Lose Rey? We must not.
I think it's interesting about this. Very interesting. All right.
Talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him. I know, Chewie, but I've got to try.
So where are we going next? I guess we're gonna go to Endor space. Interesting. We're gonna go to hyperspace. Alright, now that we made it here... Wait, actually, I think I might have messed up. You have to go over here, to this. There we go, okay. I think I got it. What the heck? I think... that did not make sense at all. We went straight for the planet in hyperspace. I don't think that's how it works. Right? Fly through... Alright, I think now we made it to where we actually have to go. What is that? A kyber brick? I think it might be. There we go. That's a lot of studs. Yeah, we got a kyber brick. Nice. All right. No smoke or no smoke without fire is the next mission we're going to head to. Well, almost there. Almost there. Halfway there. Okay. Made it. Let's go. Oh boy. I wonder what we're going to be expecting. All right, we made it. Not the ideal landing. Oh no, we got captured.
I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No resistance the stormtrooper has. Hurt.
I feel it.
You still hurt.
Jedi, halt!
Oh, this is our first time playing with Kylo Ren. I think this might be foreshadowing Kylo Ren's turn. Where do we have to move it? The left? Okay, one more. Got to go to the left, apparently. Not sure why, though. There we go. Oh, it's a mini kit. All right, well, I'll take it. Why are we walking so slow? I can't like run or do anything. I'm like stuck. At least the stormtroopers are not.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. Us. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force. That called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Almost there. Walking very slowly.
Feels like we've been chasing the Resistance forever. Can't we just blow them up or something? I get it.
All right, let's open this other door. There we go.
We don't all have force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor? Why won't it just work?
All right, now we can run.
Bad wiring. Wired by a Jawa.
What is that? That's like BB-8.
I told them to have this fixed.
Join me and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine, but you will join me. I saw it.
Ben, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn. I'll help you.
I saw something too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey.
So, what am I supposed to do now? So confused what I'm supposed to do now. Oh, I see. Do I have to go over here? No, that's just a mini kit. Oh, I see. This, no? Now Ray has to do it.
Hey, how am I supposed to heat up this oil in the dark?
Fire! Is that the kitchen? Yeah, it is.
Supreme Leader, why you destroyed our kitchen?
How is that Michael?
Oh, and now we're supposed to place this back inside because this one actually works, so that should open up the door, no? Yeah, there we go. And there we go. Made it to Snoke's room.
Young Ray. Come closer, child.
This was such a surprise in the movie, seeing Snoke so small. Well, in The Force Awakens, seeing him huge.
And me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi.
He's wiping the floor.
Apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader. Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Oh no, Kylo. Make the right decision, Kylo. Wrong side. Turn. There we go. That's not good. Oh, Rey and Kylo team up. Alright, let's see what you guys got. Oh, this is a boss fight. See what you guys got. So far, they're trash. I can't dodge. I'm trying to dodge, but I can't see. There we go. Okay. I'm trying to get out of the way, but I can't really see. Oh, what the heck just happened there?
Right. You doing okay?
All right. We switch to Kylo now. Okay. There we go, we got one out. Dodge. Nice, we got a few hits in. There we go, we got some combos in. Oh, dodge that. We just walked straight into that. Alright, we're switching back to Rey.
This is fine.
We just blew him all the way back. Oh, we're taking him out. He should be out any second. There we go. This guy looks tougher. Dodge him. Jeez, there's fire everywhere. Dodge out of the way. This guy should be out any second too. Nice. No, he's not out. Come on. Nice. Come on, we got this, Rey. Oof. That's not good. Kylo has two guys, and then Rey has one or two. Nice, we dodged that at the right time. Come on.
Oh,
Nice dodge. He keeps on doing the same move, too. Oh, God. There we go. Nice. Rei only has one left. So does Kylo. Gonna wipe the floor with you, buddy. Dodge. Nice. Come on, this is the last straw. See ya. Don't wanna be ya. Alright, now Kylo has to take out the last guard. Dodge, Kylo. Nice. Almost done. He should be out. And one more hit. Come on. Come on. So close, but yet so far. Let's go. We have defeated all the guards. Now it's just Kylo and Rey. Let's see what's happened. Oh, Kylo using a blue lightsaber. Oh, snap.
The fleet. There's still time to save the fleet.
Rey. I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join oh, me. No. The betrayal. Oh, snap. Rey's not really into the betrayal. I like how the effects of the lightsaber, it looks like the lightsaber has been through some damage. That's actually kind of cool.
She's going to abandon ship. Did you find the master code breaker?
Well, we did.
A code breaker.
Oh, no.
You can actually do this, right?
I don't think he can.
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
All right, so I guess we are switching over to Finn. Oh boy, this is going to be very interesting to see if Finn can actually manage to get inside the First Order ship. But we are going to be doing that on the next episode of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. So I am going to be ending it off here, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to smash the like button below to see more LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga on the channel. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to the channel. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace out. Or hey.